Bordeaux, wine capital of the world, home of the Grand Cru. Bordeaux, the true reflection of French wine. Bordeaux, between land and sea, where we find the most iconic of the French vineyards.
Les vins de Bordeaux sont les vins les plus connus au monde de France. Pourquoi ils sont fameux, pourquoi ils sont célèbres? C'est la finesse de leur terroir, qui en fait des vins élégants, connus depuis des siècles.
Its climate, the nature of its soils, and its unique grape varieties are the source of the diversity of its appellation.
Chaque propriétaire avec qui on travaille a environ 4-5 terroirs différents sur sa propriété. La multiplicité de sols est quasi infinie, et chaque fois ça va nous donner une qualité de raisin différente.
It was in the 19th century that Bordeaux wine enjoyed a new golden age. Production doubled, exports tripled. Wine growing made rapid progress. The Calvé family set up their business there in 1850. It was in the Chartron neighborhood, the domain of the wine trader, that the family built what was to become the very symbol of the maison, the wineries on the Cour du Médoc. A wondrous, imposing building which, behind its monumental facade, housed a highly functional, modern place of work. Calvé harnesses the wonderful palette of grape varieties from both sides of the estuary to craft refined wines.
Il y a les crémants de Bordeaux, il y a les Bordeaux rouges, il y a les Bordeaux blancs, il y a les Bordeaux blancs secs, moelleux.
The right bank is the kingdom of Merlot, evoking the roundness and strength of Pomerol and Saint-Émilion. The left bank is mainly planted with Cabernet, suggesting magnificent Médoc. To the south is the Grave region, with its illustrious wines made of Sauvignon and Sauternes, home to remarkable, intense Sémillon. Bordeaux wines, especially the reds and Beautrecy's sweet wines, are among those that age best. This is due to creative blending of balanced wines. Bordeaux reds range from simple tannic wines, light and flavorsome, to well-constituted, robust, full-bodied cru that are full of character, while others are delicate and complex, with depth and a nuanced bouquet. Maison Calvé has been offering an aromatic stroll in the most illustrious vineyards of France.